Here's some drills that will help you stop slicing the ball. Drill number one, grab two balls, step and release both of them into the net. Make sure that your hands follow the line of the release. Next up, grab a cone. This is for a checkpoint. Place the cone in the direction of the cover drive. Make sure to hit the ball over the cone and let your hands follow the line. Tag a mate with a vicious slice.